We have y1 and y2 mole ratio. y1 would be equal to 0.1 divided by 1 minus 0.1, that is 1 divided by 9, which is equal to 0.1.